Of course! It's a sewage plant, so we need a few turds. Just bear in mind, right? I have no idea what I'm doing.
Don't want to miss a video? Subscribe to the channel and stay notified.
How's it going, champs? We're playing Tiny Town. Move over, Siren Head. There is a new monster in Tiny Town and we're going to build him today. So Siren Head is no longer cool. All right. There's a few Siren Heads in here. We're going to keep them. Don't worry. I'm not going to delete them. I spent a lot of time building these guys. Look at this champ. This devil Siren Head with his awesome black wings fighting this guy. But we're going to be building Pipehead in this video. I don't know a great deal about Pipehead, apart from that he looks like a slightly bigger version. And when I mean bigger, he looks like he's actually not skinny like Siren Head. He's actually got a bit of muscle to him and stuff. He doesn't have sirens. He obviously has pipes. All right, so I imagine he probably, climbed out of a sewer system or something. What's in the pipes? I don't know. Maybe poo. Who knows? There could be chocolate ice cream. There could be anything inside those pipes. We've got a stack load of zombies over here. I'm gonna use these zombies for setting up the scene, all right? Now, it's been a couple of weeks since I played Tiny Town, so I thought I'd do like a little quick run over just to recap on some of the last things that we actually built. So we've got Meat Horse. We've got Long Horse. Meat Horse is not Short Horse. Those are two different things. Please don't tell me that in the comments. We have the Hard to Kill Reptile right here. We have some SCP soldiers running in. We've also got Shrek's house from the swamp. And then we built a new fire Siren Head right here. This guy is awesome. He's almost a lava Siren Head. I really like this guy. That's pretty much the last of the ones that we made, I think. All right, so I'm gonna go over here. What I'm gonna build is like some kind of sewage plant or something like that. You know what I mean? I don't even know what that looks like, but I'm gonna try and build one. And I'm building it on the dodgy side of town. Remember, we've got the good side of town and then we've got the evil side of town. So I'm gonna build it on the evil side. Here we go. We probably need some kind of buildings that look like they're all messed up. So let's get some messed up looking buildings. Yeah, there's some of this thing going on. What is this? What is this? Oh, this kind of works as a pipe. Look at that. That actually works really well. I'm gonna use that. Let's get some water. I'm gonna put the water like maybe sort of at the back here. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go, we got some water. Yeah, this kind of works, this is working well. All right, I'm gonna get my pipe. And I'm gonna put my pipes maybe like this. Just bear in mind, right? I have no idea what I'm doing. I've never built anything like this before, so I literally have no idea. Just gonna get these pipes like that. That's pretty good. Okay, now we need some scummy looking building. Where is a scummy building? Oh, there's a blue one. Yeah, the blue one kind of works. Maybe we could put that there. It's a little bit too blue. I'm gonna go with it anyway. I think it's pretty good. Yes, this is awesome. This is working out so well. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have it so that someone is pumping some sort of gross liquid into the actual water. And that's what's actually caused Pipehead to be created. This is the weird, unbelievable story that I'm going with, okay? Just stick with me. Oh, I have a better idea. I have a better idea. Zombies have actually gotten into it. That's what's happened. All right, let's actually get some zombies climbing up here. Let's get this one. Oh, yeah. Look at this guy. He's climbing. It's a climbing zombie. Let's get some more zombies. Let's get the military one. I like this one. You can tell he's a happy guy because he's always got a smile on his face. That's what I really like about him. And this one is climbing up this dude's leg. Actually, he's giving him a boost. He's giving him a boost because they're friends. They're best of friends. Military zombie man. And then brown hat zombie man. I don't know what he is, but he has a brown hat. I'm pretty sure that's a job. We have Mountie zombie. I'm gonna put Mountie zombie up here. He's the special one. You guys wait. I'll show you guys just how special he is in a minute. He's gonna be the one. He's gonna be the one who actually created him. All right, and let's get a regular old dude, right? And this guy has freaked out because some zombies are coming and he's tripped over. He didn't actually watch what he was doing and now he's just like gone just complete bum over head. He's tripped on the edge. This guy was actually up here just doing a bit of VR. And because he's actually fallen off, his VR headset has flown off as well. That sucks for him. Oh, of course! It's a sewage plant, so we need a few turds. There we go, there's one. Just a few poos just floating around. Oh, why is that thing moving? Where's the undo? Maybe a big one over there. That was a big animal, or possibly a really big, also probably very sick human. I'm gonna put that there as well, because that zombie really needed to go. All right, so I need to get some pipes and stuff. Is there any pipes in construction? You would assume that there is. Where's some pipes? We've got some trucks, got a variety of trucks. This is not pipes, it's just construction gear. I'm gonna put these tanks there as well, just because it makes it look a little bit more believable. Alright, let's put this in there. Okay, this thing is full of water, and this zombie has come up, right, and he's had one too many brains. He's super sick in the stomach, and he's just vomiting some green crap into the sewers. Oh, you probably need some steps for him. He's not very tall. Don't worry, champ, we'll get you some steps. Let's put one step there, and we'll get another step there. There we go. You can stand up there, and you can just vomit until your heart's content. I don't think he has a heart anymore. He's a zombie. If he does have a heart, it's probably a zombie heart. Green and probably has boogers in it or something. I don't know. Poor Mountie. I feel so bad for him. Probably needs some kind of shapes or something. Green shapes. He's like, bleh. It's coming out of his mouth. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's good. And let's just have it, like, mixing into the water a bit. Hold on, we need a bit of splash as well. It's gotta be a bit of splash. That's disgusting! He's a vomiting zombie Mountie. I'm so sorry to all the Mounties. I really am. Oh man. But he's doing a pretty good job of contaminating that sewage place. Just gonna try and make it look like there's a few sort of bubbles or something like that, you know what I mean, forming in this thing. There we go. Yeah, that's good. That is really cool. Now we need to start setting up the scene for our pipe head guy to be coming out of the water. I want him kind of, you know, looking like he's kind of terrorizing the streets a bit. Let's just turn off this snapping. I'm gonna get some of this green liquid coming up out of the sewer here. Alright, yep, that looks pretty good. Let me know in the comments what you think of my sewage plant, alright? Turds and all, I think it's pretty good. Okay, let's start building Pipehead. Where am I gonna stick this guy? I kinda wouldn't mind putting some green stuff around his legs as well, you know what I mean? To really make it look like he's climbed out of the water there. Alright, let's grab the legs. Now, straight away, you can see, right, that the legs are very chunky. They are way chunkier than the Siren Head that I've built. Let's just compare. So I'm gonna grab this leg. It's the same color as, like, the other Siren Head. Where's Mega Siren Head? Let's go and check out that guy. That guy's got super skinny legs. So skinny that even a non-zombie Mountie could climb him if he wants to. Can somebody please name this Mountie? I love this one. This is probably my favorite out of all the Mounties in this Tiny Town world that I've made. Give him a name! A pure, like, Mountie name, you know what I mean? I'll be so happy if you guys can do that. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Look at the size of these legs. They're way different. Back over this way. Now, I'm gonna stick this dude about here somewhere, I reckon. That's probably maybe a good size for his leg. That way we can put his other leg leaning back the other direction. Whoa! Man, that's a big leg. Let's have him coming up out of the water. We'll make him a bit bigger. Make these legs the same size. Making everything the same size is like the really, really difficult. Just gonna grab another one of these for a minute. Just so I can kind of put it around his foot. Oh yeah, there we go. Let's clone this. Just have this green crap kind of coming up his leg. If you guys have got like other ideas of way, you know, how I could do this guy, or any alternative sort of, you know, pipe head builds we could do, let me know. I reckon there's loads we could do with this guy. That is pretty cool. His legs are so big, right? And I want him to stay that way. I want him to be quite thick compared to his body, because I want him to look like he's actually, you know, a bit stronger than Siren Head. Yeah, there we go. That's awesome. Okay, let's grab one of his arms. Oh, dude, I just changed the size of his arm. You can see I've made his arm thicker as well, and I've changed his hands a lot. His hands are like just basically super claws. If you look at pictures and stuff of Pipehead online, you can see that He doesn't really have normal looking hands. They're kind of, just like very claw looking. Alright, it's looking good. Looking really good. Where's the other arm? Is this the other arm? Yeah, this one is. Okay, let's change this arm and maybe put it a little bit more of this direction. Like he's maybe holding something in his hand or something? I don't know. Hang on, I'll put this arm down here like this. There we go. That's pretty good. Let's put some green crap in his hand. Maybe he can summon green crap from the palm of his hand. I have no idea. I'm just making this up as I go, okay? I really am! I don't know a lot about Pipehead. He is quite new. Oh, that's cool, man. He's got these awesome sewer particles, which are probably farts or something. Liquid fart, if that's a thing. That sounds like, you know, that sounds like a lot of cleaning. But that's what's going on here. I think it looks really good. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with it. If you, like, pan around it super slow, you get this, like, awesome 3D effect going on. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, yeah. 3D. It's the future. Okay, let's get his pipe head face. And I reckon we could maybe do some of this green stuff coming out of his mouth. Or like maybe even blood. I don't know. But look at the head I made. What do you think of my pipe head? I think I did a really good job actually building it. Look at that. Maybe it's a little bit big. I'm just going to shrink it a little bit. But I want it to be big. You know what I mean? He's got to look stronger than Siren Head, in my opinion. Whether he is stronger or not, I don't know. It doesn't matter. But he has to look stronger. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. I might just put some black spheres in his face just to make it kind of look darker in there. Like a black cylinder or something. Hold up a second. We need to, just because I'm a little bit of a perfectionist. Let's just put that in there. Oh yeah. That looks good, dude, except it's not in the middle of his body. There we go. Whoa, champ. This guy's looking awesome. I really like this guy. I think like all the sinewy vein stuff on him looks kind of, you know, pretty realistic, I think. I don't know if I've got like any green stuff I could put in his mouth. I think there's like some zombie parts or like decoration or something like that we could probably put on him. There's stuff like this, right? Maybe we could put this around his mouth. I don't know. Or maybe, yeah, we could put it like on the pipes. Just to kind of like funk up the pipes a little bit. That's the right way to describe him. We're just funking him up. There we go. Okay, can I use this to make it look like he's drooling some green stuff? Sorta. That sorta works. Yeah, actually that does work pretty well. I like that. It could be brighter. But it's not bad. All right, and there we have it. Pipehead. I really like that dude. Probably one of the most enjoyable to build so far, I reckon. I really like that. I built this guy. I kind of modified him a little bit from my Siren Head, but I changed him up in Google Blocks. So I built the head. I had to rebuild the arms and legs and stuff like that and slightly change the torso. But he's looking good, man. He is looking so good. If you guys have any ideas or different types of pipe heads you would like to see, let me know in the comments. And thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, give us one of these ones. I'll see you guys next time.